Everyone, welcome back to some more Pokemon Black 2. In the last part, we started off this gym right here, so let's just finish this off, get our next gym badge, and it'll be awesome, so... yeah, we just have to, like, climb this dragon thing, I guess. So I guess that there's only 5 trainers in this gym, so this will be pretty easy.
Yeah.
Okay, that was like a very hard battle. It took a long time too. So I'll be back after I heal. Yeah, now we can take on the last trainer in this gym. Okay, here we go guys, it's time to take this gym leader on. It's gonna be a tough battle though, because obviously it's a dragon type gym leader and we're gonna have trouble, but let's go. That's a lot of experience, Wow, we actually beat him pretty easily. Yeah, there we go, guys. We got our 7th gym badge, which is pretty good, I guess. Yeah, we just got one more to get, and then we've got them all, so that's amazing. We also get TM82, which I don't know what that is. So yeah, we got our 7th gym badge, so I guess I'll end this part off here. So next time we're putting on Black 2, we shall, I guess, do whatever. So there's something outside that's gonna happen right now, like if I go outside, which I'm not gonna do. But once I do go outside, this thing will happen. So see you guys next time Pokemon Black 2, and we'll probably go outside and do what we're supposed to do. But remember, leave a thumbs up, comment below, and subscribe if you want to be updated when the next part comes out. So I'll see you guys later and stuff. Yeah, I'm just gonna save here. And then I'll end off this part right here.